Love Stories Made for You by Diggy and George. Unforgettable Journey.
In a wide swamp full of water lilies lived a family of frog. The family is blessed with a male offspring. As he is the only offspring, his parents are very protective of him. They called him Tom. Tom is not an ordinary frog. He is full of wits and so adventurous, aside from being handsome.
Tom, being matured enough to find a partner, his parents encourage him to practice singing. Frogs' custom would tell that female frogs are attracted with males' quality of voice. Following his parents' desire, Tom frequented a swamp in the middle of the forest during nighttime and would sing in front of his fish friends. Unknown to Tom, he is not only singing to his friends, but also to an unknown creature hidden in the dark. Equipped with a singing skill, Tom asked his parents' approval to roam the forest in search of a partner. At first, his parents didn't allow him, fearing that his life may be endangered. But later on, they agreed with the condition that he should return home after 3 days. In his first day away from home, Tom decided to find his partner in a cave. There, he saw the species of brown-skinned frog. Observing how they survive in the dark cave by preying on the small insects, Tom thought that he could adapt well in that kind of living. At night, Tom started singing, giving all his heart out. However, no one dared to come to him, nor attracted with his voice. Tom had been sad for a while and continued his journey in finding a suitable partner. In his second day, Tom is strolling in the dense forest where he found species of frog living in the trees. Tom think for a moment whether or not he could adopt living in the trees awaiting for flies for survival. Persuaded that he could do so, Tom waited for nighttime to come and started singing under the tree. Tom, as expected, gave his heart out while rendering the piece. Female frogs find Tom's performance very attractive, but no one ever jumped from the tree. They wanted Tom to climb the tree for them, which Tom couldn't. Thinking that it would be his last chance to find a partner, as the 3-day period given by his parents was soon due, Tom, with so much enthusiasm, continued his journey. Tom then find himself nearby a falls. There, he saw species of yellow-skinned frogs. When nighttime came, Tom sing his heart out, hoping that one of the female frogs will be attracted to him. However, the female frogs find his color unfamiliar and prefer to be with their own species. Tom, burdened by finding a partner, is in his journey back home, thinking of equipping his voice much more.